Here's where we are right now as a show. We have wandered into goat mating videos. And I watched a couple. I wasn't really impressed. The goats that I were watching were not making noises while they were in heat and mating. Okay. Now,
I think we searched the wrong terms. Because in heat, I guess, isn't a thing. It's in rut, like
a deer,
because the one that I had pop up says in rut.
Oh, goat in rut.
Yeah.
So I was looking for like goat mating and goat in heat, and goat in rut is what we needed for the real goat mating noises. Because I figure, like, we've played on the show before. Remember when it was a thing, like online, like goats yelling like humans?
Oh yeah.
Because there are certain times when goats yell where it's like bah, ah. Where it's like the goat sounds like it's yelling like a human. Like, that's been a thing online for, you know, people would remix it into different songs and everything. Remember when that was a thing? That was fun. But I often say that a turtle has the best mating noise. Leader in the clubhouse, if you ask me right now, what animal makes the best noise while mating? It's a turtle. You know, we've played turtle mating videos on the show before. You've probably seen them online. Incredible. Majestic. The big
one
there.
Bigger turtle.
Bigger turtle at the end there.
Big guy.
All right, now Bob has fell down a wormhole of watching goat mating videos. By the way, can we take a... Hold on. Before I get to this, can we take a step back and just take in the fact that once or twice a week, we talk about animal mating on the show. Can we take a step back and appreciate what that is?
And, like, part of our job is to search out animal mating videos.
I don't think that's in our contract.
Yeah, it is.
Wow.
It is.
So Bob comes across this goat in rut video, right?
Uh-huh.
And again, remember, you know, there's plenty of videos out that goats are just... goats yelling like humans. So here we go. Here's some goat mating. All right. See, now that's the noises I would expect. Those are goat noises that I would expect.
Sure,
goat
yeah.
mating, right?
Yeah.
It's those. But get ready. Get ready.
My man.
Okay. It's like he's holding in a sneeze.
The difference between the two,
it's the best, right?
Noises. The one that sounds like you'd expect to go.
The regular.
That's the female doing her best to avoid this male.
Okay, and the male is.
He can't even control himself.
Okay, wait, hold on. You mean to tell me that is not a human yelling right there? That is a goat? Are you kidding me? Get this poor goat some help. All right. I'm telling you this right now. In my opinion, on my personal scoreboard, goat mating noises have gone to the top in taking out turtle mating noises.
I think so.
On my personal scoreboard, that's where it stands right now. I don't think you can beat this.
he ramps up so much.
can't control himself. Can't hold it in anymore.
I want to again say thank you to everybody who listens to our show. We just talked about goat mating.
Educational.
And turtle mating for about 5 minutes.
We're all learning together.
Pink sold out. Beautiful Trauma World Tour.
Ah!
Coming to PPG Paints Arena on Saturday. We have tickets coming up in just 5 minutes here. So stick around for that. We stumbled upon goat mating videos, and the show is off the rails. Alright, hold on. Let me get to some of these here. Natalie tweets, oh my god. Goat mating noises. It's like he's trying to watch a horror movie, trying not to freak out. That's what it's like.
He does ramp up, yeah.
It's like a scary part in a horror movie. Like, you know somebody's about to get killed or something, or... Oh, here comes the bad guy. Oh, he's got an axe. Oh, he's right behind the door. Oh, he's got him! He's got him!
God.
Nick tweets here, I agree. Goat mating is now number one in the animal rating power rankings. I'm actually crying. Yeah, what an upset. Turtle mating had such a good run.
It did.
Turtle mating noise is still so great, right? I mean, still. Still so good, turtle mating, but I'm sorry. The goat mating noises are number one to me now.
That last one.
All right, hold on. Dylan tweets here, a new guy started at work yesterday. He just walked in, walked past my office, and the only thing he could hear was goat mating. All right, hold on. Michelle tweets here, my work schedule changed, so it's been a few months since I've got to listen to Mikey and Bob, which is the only thing I miss about waking up early. Animal appreciation and goats yelling are just so appropriate this morning. Hashtag Mikey and Bob make morning special. That's right. Christy tweets, my jaw dropped when I heard goat mating. It really sounds like a human yelling. I didn't think anything could top turtle mating. Yeah, I didn't either. Here we are, though. Cindy tweets, I just tuned into the show, got immediately concerned about Bob. Oh, no, that's just goat mating. Sam tweets, so far, I'm having a great birthday. Mikey and Bob are playing goat mating noises, and Blake Shelton just followed me on Twitter.
Wow.
Look at
what a day.
Happy birthday. What do you say? Blake Shelton followed you? Whoa. Wow. Happy birthday. Surprise. You have a surprise birthday party? Flick on the lights, come home, surprise! Walk in your house, Blake Shelton shirtless! Fry tweets here, I sometimes have to question my life. God. When I'm looking up goat mating videos at 7:30 in the morning, I will never stop listening to you guys.
Oh, God.
Erica tweets here, the male goat sounds... Erica tweets, the male goat sounds like he's trying not to slip and fall, but eventually he does. All right, hold on. Picture a goat on skates. Everybody, picture a goat on skates right now, but he's very unsure. Oh, he's not. Oh, he's losing his balance. Oh, God. He's going to fall down. Oh, no. He's going to fall down. Oh, the goat on skates didn't work out too good.
Oh, my stomach hurts.
Yeah. So there's goat mating.
What a treat.
Like, I tell you guys, when we plan out what we're going to do on the show, right? The subjects we're going to cover, the things we're going to talk about on the show, we usually plan out, like, a little bit of the show. I did not plan on goat mating noises being such a healthy portion of the show today, yet here we are. It's just so good. Speaking of animals, coming up on the show...
Rubber ducks are always in the bath, but are they really clean? Scientists found a toy that could be harmful.
Could your rubber ducks be dangerous coming up? Nikki tweeted, I'm shocked that Mikey and Bob haven't realized yet that goat mating noises is the actual sound of their show going off the rails, as it often does. All right, now we mention that all the time on the show, too. We say that our show is kind of like a, you know, a train that starts at 6 a.m. Everything's intact. Everybody's having a good time. And it looks like the train is going to have a nice, easy ride till 10 a.m. And then somewhere, or I don't know, it's 6:10, things start going off the rails. A train car catches on fire. And maybe this is the noise that our show is. All right. Show's getting a little sketchy. Oh, boy. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Nope. All right. Oh. Okay. And that's the noise. That's the 10 a.m. Here comes the Ryan Seacrest show noise right there. I think that ending noise, that's what
the
it
final?
Is. It's like, yep. Like, all right, well, that was our four-hour shift. Now it's time for the Ryan Seacrest show. I think that's the final noise we leave everybody with.